Okay, next up we have Introduction to the First Amendment, and basically everything else that we're going to do in this class for the whole rest of the semester is more or less, in one way or another, going to flow from the First Amendment. So definitely having a baseline understanding of the First Amendment and some of the things it means is going to be very important.